Today we will do still object composition. To draw this object, first draw half of inch margin from both sides. Now take a center line and take a 12 cm center line and 5 cm base, 10 cm middle line and 8 cm top line. To draw a kettle. Now draw your kettle with the help of these center lines. Now give shape to your kettle. Draw the top of your kettle and angle to hold. Now the base of the kettle. After drawing your kettle, draw a glass. Draw a 11 cm line. Take a base of 4 cm and the top of 8 cm. Now draw curves. A top curve, tops oval and bottom oval. Now join both sides of your glass. It's time to draw your apple. Your apple is overlapping one part. Draw hooks under your apple. These objects are overlapping each other. Like your glass is overlapping your kettle and your apple is overlapping your some area of your kettle. So after drawing take proper measurement 5 cm of your book. After complete your drawing work, just erase your central line and overlapping part of overlapping area. Yes, the sum area of your kettle is inside your apple, so erase that area. Like this. Yes. We will erase the all center lines and the overlapping part of your kettle. Yes. So this is your object. Now these objects are actual objects. Composition. Now fill the shading in a beautiful square. For this we need the pencil color. Take yellow shape for the base. Do very light shade of yellow color. Hold your color in the same way. There is a big difference between writing and shading work. So hold your pencil in the same way like I hold it in the video. Yes. Erase the dark lines. Now give a transparency in your glass because it's a glass. Some mirror glass. So for transparency, use a very light tone of your color. Make your edge little bit dark and the center part. Use another shade of blue to give a shading, transparent shading. When you are doing your shading work, make sure about your white area. Yes, your edges. Now do some shading for shadow, because every object has a shadow. So now take a brown shade for shading your cat. Shade your cattle beautifully. Use your pencil in the same way. Do your shading very softly. Use your pencil in a slanting position. It will make your shading soft. Take strokes from downward to upward and upward to downward. Leave some area white. The glass is overlapping jug, but due to the transparency in your glass, the kettle is visible to you. In a shading work, light and dark tone is very important. So make sure about your shading area. Give darker tone in some parts. Now merge your pencil with different shade. Now color your apple. Take base color of yellow. Now shade, take red color for shading. Downward to upward shading. give darker tone, use brown color in some area of your apple. Now time to color your books. Make edges of your book. After complete your shading work, do some finishing work. Give a background color so that your object can be more visible and look attractive. In every object composition, background coloring play a very important role. It will make our object more attractive and visible. Shadow of your objects. Every object has a shadow. This is your